What's up, guys? We're going to take a look at Mike Clevinger and just like notice his antics pre-pitch, like how he's real jittery, like moving his feet a little bit. You'll see here in this next clip, we'll zoom up on his feet. But for me, man, it's about identifying as a pitcher like when you're at your best. And I think for Clevinger, he's a guy that really likes to establish some rhythm. And if that's what it takes, man, that's what it takes.